He has been in countless films and television shows dating back to the 70s. Tony Plana is now better than ever in the new Telemundo series, Jugar Con Fuego. Welcome. We're so happy to have you.
Good morning.
Are you laughing at my pronunciation?
I like the better than ever. But I like your pronunciation too, actually.
I think better than ever
made me feel good.
Really? Good. I'm so glad. Okay, playing with fire. Who's playing with fire? Tell us about it.
Everybody's playing with fire.
Really?
Everybody gets burned.
Oh.
Because they say if we're guilty of desire, we're all guilty.
Really?
So it's a romantic thriller. And the 2-hour finale airs tonight,
9 right.
o'clock, 8 o'clock central. And
all in Spanish.
All in Spanish, but great subtitles.
Okay, awesome.
Don't speak Spanish.
But you know, I read this is your first like Spanish-speaking role in so many years. Is that true?
Listen, the universe is changing. All of a sudden, I get a call from a Spanish network saying they want me in this miniseries.
Right.
Never worked for them before. Yeah. Never worked in Spanish before.
Really? But you spoke Spanish perfectly anyway.
Yeah, I mean, that's my native language.
Right.
I came here when I was 8 years old and learned English quickly.
Right.
in school. But I've cultivated the Spanish. I haven't forgotten it. And it's paid off.
Good for you.
And also, what was fascinating was the fact that they were taking on a whole new format.
Mm-hmm. Because this is their second limited series.
So 10 episodes only. They've only been doing, you know, as you know, novellas of 100 episodes or more a year. And so I was fascinated that we would be pioneering a new format on Spanish television, highly cinematic. We shot it all in this amazing place called the Colombian Coffee Triangle.
Because it looks like a movie when you see it.
So it was 3 months. To shoot 10 episodes.
Wow.
Okay, remember, they do something like, I don't know, 2 or 3 episodes a day on novellas. So the whole aesthetic was just completely different.
Yeah.
And wonderful actors from all over the world, Peru, Colombia, Venezuela, Mexico, United States.
Right.
And even Brazil. And it's based on a Brazilian series, so.
It's cool, because it's going to introduce you to a whole different audience. Like, it's so funny, because I still see you from Ugly Betty. Like, is that what people recognize?
Well, that's the connection. Telemundo was the network that aired Ugly Betty. I was the father. So you don't know how these things are going to resonate and connect. You know, this is 10 years later.
Yeah.
They're saying, let's get Ugly Betty's father over here to do this miniseries.
Right.
You know, but...
I read that you said that Ugly Betty ended too soon and that you would love to see something, you know, come back again and you know, add some more episodes or finish it off or do a special.
Well, you know, I just guest starred on Superstore.
With
I play
America?
Her father on
Aww.
Superstore.
Oh, good.
I just kind of follow her around.
As you should. As you should.
The designated father.
Right.
And we talked about it. We talked about how great that whole ensemble was. We're all kind of actors from the theater, and we love, and it was a dramedy.
Yeah. Right.
So you had to be able to do both drama and comedy. Mm. And we'd love to get together again, at least do a movie.
Right.
A 2-hour movie or something.
I think there's an audience for that, for sure.
I think so. I mean, we still have great followers.
Tonight is the finale.
Yes.
Okay, it's 2 hours back-to-back episodes, right?
Yes.
But it is so secret that literally Telemundo would not give us a clip.
Really?
Wow.
Yes, it's so secret. So what can you tell us anything?
Well, let's say that a lot of fires converge.
And people are playing with
it. And there's a lot of burning of explosions happening literally and figuratively in the last 2 hours. So I love the fact that it's allowed to culminate with a 2-hour intensity as opposed to one episode and then one episode.
Mm. Right.
So we're excited about that. And it's a really interesting, very much a Latino stamp on this 10-part miniseries, kind of, you know, capturing this romantic thriller.
Right.
So there's a lot of romance, some illicit and some, you know, whatever. And then there's, you know, there's the suspense and the danger that's part of the formula.
You're selling it. You're doing a great job.
Tony.
Well, you're letting me. Thank you.
It's so good to have you in. Don't miss the series finale of Jugar Con Fuego.
You're good.
Is that good?
You're good.
I'm going to watch this to practice my Spanish. I'm serious.
No, you have good air. Good air.
I don't. But tonight at 9 on Telemundo. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Tony.
Thank you, guys.
Great to see you.
My pleasure.